Welcome to this riding. I am doing a short riding in the preview area. In order to get on the opposite side of the other river and traverse on this side using the boat. The motto is, as always, the Super Soco TC plus TR 1200R, the Monster Project, Project Monster. I am going so chill, so slow, because the battery, I am on the second battery, so not charged. But the engine is efficient enough to get 15 or 16. This is a very green area on the more green side of the river, where on the other side there is Bergamo and there are more houses. 55 kilometers. I think I am at 25% on the right. It's a 30 area map 1. Ropiate is the typical little village, medium little village of out of Brianza. There is a hill very green area. This is a very large turn, as you see on the map. Clear. Okay. This is an extra path, just to see this interesting way, this interesting round road. Full power, free, map free. But I repeat that it's a low path. We are at 53. The tachymeter is always a little higher. Okay, I'm going to go right to the traghetto, to the ferry, the Leonardo ferry. Frenatina. Little sgomatina. The rear wheel is the original Super Soco Chinese pneumatic. And of course is a very bad pneumatic, so in the front I have a Michelin Pilot Strip 80 mm tire, so in the front the motor is okay, while in the back, if I break, there is a sgumata. After 1 second, there is a lock of the tire, perdita di aderenza and sgumatina di 1.5 meters per dopo l'occhio. It's a really bad tire. The motor is really signed, but here we are. Here is the Imbersago Leonardo Sferri, the traghetto leonardesco, the river. On this side we are in the Lecco province. The other side is the Bergamo province. Province of Bergamo. On the left there is Bar Gelateria al Porto. It's a nice bar, but it's very, very costly. I will use the boat later. Let's park. Flexiamo la moto. Flex. The electric bike. Oh. I am there to do some shot with the Sigma Art 1835. I noticed that this lens exceed too much the quality of this Sigma SD15, and I will sell it. E ci dia riuscire. Mi tengo satisfatto.
Cane.
Cignone.
Guardate, guarda che si è mostrato. Hai visto come si è mostrato? Voleva farsi vedere. Può essere, oppure voleva dire andate via che vi state rompendo le scatole.
Cigno in 4K.
Ma non c'è neanche
che brutto verso.
Non so perché ma non mi perché di là.
Questa è una porta in bassa riposta.
Sì, sì.
Ma non chiedo.
Guarda che ghiaccio, eh?
Guarda che ghiaccio. Guarda.
È bene.
Guarda.
We are on the Leonardo Sferri.
Magari. Si è staccato la porta, no? Siamo collegati con la corda.
Ma dov'è l'Elia che tu anche pensi lì?
Arrivati. Ok. I am now on the other side of the river. The ferry is gone. And we are on the side where is Bergamo, province of Bergamo. So let's go. I plugged the, I connected the battery, the super soco battery. So it's at 70%, but it will be way more powerful, way faster. Say hello to the river. There is a climb, an uphill. I tend to use was to leave was open with what? Was with what? With.
Will be working, I don't know. Going to the right. Odiago, Antico Borgo Odiago, this is a green road, a road in the green. I am riding with a slightly aggressive position. Because this is on the Super Soco TS, it's better to place some weight on the front suspension. I noticed that the front suspension is good, while the rear suspension is so bad. It is so bad, really. Okay, we can see the Val Cavern and the Monte Rinzone, Rinzone Mountain. I have to change this horn. I plan to place a Ducati horn in order to do a little step ahead with my A-Monster project, the project for a Ducati A-Monster for the 20s, for the 20s. Okay, there is a nice two turn, first turn braking, contestate. The second turn. The battery is now at 59. Girl, go slower. 59. Nice road, anyway. It's so bad. This horn is so bad. Okay, there is a downhill. That's doing some recovery energy. I am slightly accelerating. And I see the icon of energetic recovery. Si è chiusa sta strada, è vero? This road is closed, oh my god! Third! Following Waze, there is no problem. But I know that There was. Ah no. The way is open. Fresh, fresh. Zona 30. 30 km limit. 30 km. With the Super Soco TS you can switch on one map and it means 30 km. This is probably a real 30 km GPS. There is a SUV behind me, but I am going to take all the tutta la corsia, all the road for me. As a big move. Is more safe in this situation to take all the road for you and go faster. Even if is probably slowed down, but it's not problem, it's not interesting. I feel that the power is slowing down. Now is 53%, but the speed, the maximum speed is still 60. Is still better. The Pontida, rotonda di Pontida, Pontida's round road, Pontida. And approaching the Pontida Abbey, saluto moto. Thanks for riding on the other river. Thanks for watching and bye.